my student. He's come up with the formula. He's almost there.
Professor, are you the formula? You mean like they got it already?
No. They're almost there. Okay. Darn it! This dumb computer doesn't even work.
All right. Penelope, what is this? What is this? Oh, it's your batch of the formula. I thought I might try it. And from the looks of things, it worked pretty good.
Pretty good. This is amazing. This is the formula. The paper, the ink. It's all disappeared. No. I just have to test it on one of you or on something else or something. I don't know. Okay. What do I test it on? Ooh, test it on the stool. Right, Mabel. Good idea. Okay. Okay. All right. So I just need a drop. Okay. Please work. Okay. It worked. Look, it's gone. But I can still step on it. See? Yeah, I can touch it. It's plushy, but it's. How do we get it back? Well, I mean, from the looks of things, the effects should wear off after a couple hours. We need that stool. We need that pedestal for the rock. Shh, Mabel, calm down. Calm down, okay? Yeah, actually, we do need that stool, and you need it a lot of the times for working on the lab table. Penelope, just sweep and get your broom away from me. I need to move this. What? Well, my biology student has got almost the same prototype. Well, I mean, it's kind of different, but, well, I think it's the same. I hope so. I mean, I don't know. Well, boss, why did you even tell him that you had the thing in the first place? And, like, why are you trying to figure it out now? Well, I mean, yeah, I told all my students that I already had the formula and it was their project to figure it out, but I didn't have it, so, because I was, like, busy and stuff, so, but I needed to figure out the formula. But, I mean, we're here now, so, yay! Boss, no, that's a bad idea. Don't do that. Don't do that. Your biology students will be on to you. And then they'll know your big secret. Your big secret. And later, you might do an experiment on, well, I don't know, whatever that is. Well, I mean, that's also a prototype. Yeah, good point. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. What's that annoying beeping? Beep, 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 beep. What is it?
Sweetie, wake up.
Wait. Mabel?
You don't usually call me Mabel. I'm your wife, but I mean...
Penelope.
Dad, are you okay? Did you... Darling, did you hit your head?
No. Where's the lab?
There's the table there. Where's the portal?
Where's the formula? The formula. Oh my gosh. No. The formula.
Dad, what formula? Yeah, darling. I'm pretty sure you hit your head. Let's, why don't you, sleep in for a little longer? Me and Penelope will handle breakfast. No. I had a science lab. Oh my gosh. The paper with the formula on it. Dad, I was just practicing in using some invisible ink. Invisible ink. That's what it is.